What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
You've done well to come this far. For a rogue, you are a worthy shinobi. My duty is to protect the young lord, Lord Kuro. Lord Ishin would never forgive me should I fail. Let us fight together! Hear me! My name is Nogami Kensa! I fought the Akira when they claimed this land!
Let's go!
daughter of mine won't let... Hear me! My name is Nogami Gensai! I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land! My name is Nogami Gensai! I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land!
Thank you. Yeah.
room, my lord.
Hear me! My name is Nogami Genta! I stood with the Ashina when they claimed this land!
It was hard on this old body. Go on ahead.
one of our... I saw a dreadful vision. It was pouring out more and more. It wouldn't stop. Wouldn't stop. The young master. The young master is deep in the mansion. My son, Inosuke, went to rescue him. So he's probably fine, but you never know. The young master might need you, Rogue Shinobi. Go to him, will you?
Masters, I wouldn't go in there if I were you. Dreadful illusion techniques. Without a snap seed, it cannot be overcome.
Take this. It's not much, but it's what I have.
Yeah. Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the Memorial Mob. A battlefield is our paradise. Go ahead. Buy an offering. Where you find the departed, you'll find the Memorial Mob. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings.
Another rat. But those eyes. A starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
What is this?
The face of a rat, and where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle. Ah, looks like you've caught yourself some rats.
Yes.
I knew you had a talent for killing. Wonderful. Here's your reward. Take it.
This is...
The ways of the Ashina Blade. It's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. That alone is the most important rule of the Ashina style. I hope it can be of assistance with your rat hunting. And most of all, your own battles you've yet to fight. About the ways, it's our school of fighting. But there are no hard and fast rules. You just win your battles. I hope it can be of assistance with your rat hunting.
Oh, you survived. That accursed Gyobu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him.